This is a 5-movement checklist that I use to assess shoulder pain. 1, cross bench pullover. 2, trap 3 raise. 3, hangs. 4, power raise. And 5, external rotations. In my experience, I found shoulder pain to always trace back to neglecting one or more of these 5 movements at some level. Compound lifts like overhead press and bench press are phenomenal at building upper body size and strength. But if you're not filling in the gaps and training the stabilizer muscles that pressing can't reach, you're only increasing the probability of potential injury. I have 2 tutorials on my profile covering all these movements in great detail. But if you can't find them, you could always check my YouTube, which is searchable. Follow for more movement gems. Hope this helps, guys.